As reported by SkillUp, the sussiest game of the century, the day before, has officially unlisted on Steam. The company stated that this was a maintenance error, but of course, point more research shows that there has been no maintenance issues or no maintenance errors, and the game is still not back on Steam. And also keep in mind, this was the second most wishlisted game on Steam, and now it's completely gone.